Swimming Lifetime Activities is a course designed for students to develop and strengthen swimming skills and principles of efficient stroke patterns. Students also learn safety procedures required to safely and competently demonstrate a variety of swimming skills, such as kicking, floating, breathing, treading water, turning, and a variety of strokes, such as freestyle, butterfly, back, breast, etc.
I'm in swim team, so it helps me keep in shape when I'm out of swim season.
You know, I kind of mainly just chose this class because, you know, there's a lot of stress with the school day, and this is a great way to relax and have fun throughout the day.
I joined because I naturally like water, and I wasn't swimming before this.
It's been great, and you know, it's a lot of great people to meet and just to exercise and move your body after a long day. And
my experience has been pretty good so far. You know, it's always fun to jump in the pool.
I think it's great because not everybody is paired up against everybody. It's a more natural pace with everyone. It's more teamwork than everything.
Well, we have the best swim teacher in the world, Mr. Masayama. That's one of the reasons. It's also, I just love swimming.
I like that everything that we do isn't really a chore. It's more like, yeah, we are doing the same strokes, but, you know, like, we're learning too.
The thing I like most about this class is, I think it's just, you get off, like, your hard classes, and you can just jump in the pool and, you know, work out and have fun.
That, we could just swim, you know, it's fun to just swim with other people and to be in the water after a long day.
My advice would be to definitely pick this class because we learn life-saving techniques, so if your like buddy's drowning at the beach, you can go save them.
Just to like have fun if you're gonna take the class, but just know that it will help you in the future for like techniques, and if you want it to be a lifeguard, this will be a very like a good class to take.
My advice is probably just join the class because it's just good to stay fit and active, and living in Hawaii, it's an important skill to have.
You should join. It's fulfilling, and you probably will regret it if you don't.
To sign up, enter PSP1670 to sign up for the semester class. If you already took swimming class before, there is another class, such as Special Swimming Lifetime Activities, in the course catalog.